Alright everyone, welcome back. It's Hustle for a Dream here. Today we have some prime packs from Walgreens. I was in there browsing, trying to find some hanger boxes of the 2020 Series 2 tops. Did not have any. Did find these. And I would guess be on the lookout for them and just check out if you have a Walgreens near you. You look at the side, you can see what's in there. So we got a pretty, at least one good pack. That's almost worth the price of these boxes. Swung by some other Walgreens and no luck there, but at this point I did find these too, so I would definitely think there's some being put out. So both of them have the Honus Wagner cards. Limited edition of 150,000. And this is what I was excited about. 2019 Series 2. Then we have our opening day and our hobby packs. Or our Cooperstown. So let's go ahead and go with our opening days in Cooperstown and then our Series 2. Got a nice Mookie there. It was an Acuna Gold Cup. And a Gleyber Torres right behind him. Pretty decent there. Whit Merrifield. All right. Let's see if we can get anything good out of here. Oh, well. Might have spoiled it. I think we might have a auto. Which I don't think I've... I think I've only pulled maybe one auto out of Cooperstown ever. There's a Wade Boggs. We got a nice numbered... out of $5.99. I think see some blue ink there. Oh, Don Sutton out of $7.99. that's actually on card. So how about that? Pretty nice. So I definitely say this box over here is winning so far. I'm not a huge fan of the Cooperstown collection, but that was a nice auto. All right, and now the moment we've been waiting for. Ballpark Evolution. Nolan Ryan. Giancarlo Stanton. See what this pack has for us. Roberto Clemente, Reggie Jackson, and Mark McGwire. Mike Montgomery. Come on. Well. Not horrible, but not the cards we were looking for in those 2019s, but can't really complain. I think we got some pretty decent hits out of these boxes. Let me know what y'all thought. Did I miss anything? Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you next time. Take care.